sexy, y'all.
I don't know where you're going or when you're coming home. I left the keys under the mat to our front door.
Yeah. We knew this type of life didn't come with instructions, so I'm trying to do my best to make something out of nothing. And sometimes it gets downright shitty, in fact. When you calling, I don't even know what city I'm at. Or what day of the week, in the middle of a month, in a year, I don't recall. It's like my life's on repeat, and the last time we spoke, I told you I wouldn't be long. That was last November, now December's almost gone. I'd apologize, but I don't realize what I'm doing wrong. I never know. You truly understand it, and the fact you stood beside me every time you heard some bogusness. You deserve a standing ovation, 'cause they'd have just been over it. Let me